I always believe helping people, and this career will help me to reach that goal. My name is Esperanza. I'm from the Philippines.
My name is Michaela. I come from Cornwall, Ontario.
Hi, my name is Karen Fatima. I'm a physician back home from Pakistan.
I'm already working as an X-ray technologist. I want to become a sonographer because I want to learn more.
I chose to become a sonographer because the last couple of years I've had some health issues. And after having multiple ultrasounds and speaking with my sonographers, I've realized it's a very rewarding career.
When I came here, I wanted to do something in my medical career, something related to the healthcare. During my physician years, when I was working back home in Pakistan, I used to observe my fellow sonographers doing the ultrasound for many patients like liver, or they are scanning the abdomen, they are doing the obstetrics.
I chose BizTech College because it's one of the only schools in the province where you don't need a health science background, and I've only graduated from high school, so I didn't need any prerequisites.
My experience on the start, it's difficult because I'm still working full-time, but because I have good teacher, knowledgeable and very supportive, and that class is very small, so I got good attention.
I've had a great experience with my program. I definitely love my teachers. It has been hard because it's excelled and I don't have a health science background, but the teachers are really helpful and willing to help you through the hard times.
I have amazing experience so far. Because of the COVID, I have many difficulties my personal life. I do work, I have a job, I have kids, I have small kids. So by managing everything is very hard. The institute and the teachers, they are very, very cooperative with me. They arranged like timings for me.
I strongly recommend applying to the BizTech sonography program. It's a very rewarding career if you have any interest in the medical field.
It's an amazing college, yes. I had very good teachers, and I definitely recommend this college, yes.